Well, good afternoon, everybody. This is Wednesday, November the 17th. My name is Kenton Clink, and you are inside Canonsburg United Presbyterian Church. I first want to tell you that, as usual, we are having great worship. The choir is growing by the week. Attendance was up last Sunday. We had a nice group of people here at 8:30 and again at 11, and that's what we need. That enthusiasm needs to return within these walls. So please come here and worship with us. It's very, very important that you do that. Now, another red light, pay attention to this. Facebook Live Wednesday will not be next Wednesday. It will be Facebook Live Wednesday will be Facebook Live Tuesday. So not next week, not Wednesday, but Tuesday, because somebody has things to do for Thanksgiving, and you know I can't take that away from him. Although, you know, the guy does make one heck of a good stuffing ball, and this year I get nothing. But it's okay, he's still here taking pictures, and that's all that matters. I have some music for you today, and I have some music for the choir tonight, which meets at 7:30. So anytime you're ready, we're doing Christmas music now. So this means you, if you're thinking about making music with the choir, come. And also, please put down your phone, get in your car, and come to worship. We need you to be here. All right, I hope I give you some kind of enjoyment this afternoon. Let's see what happens. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye. See you next Tuesday.